proud of me. Oh, God rest his soul, he'd be proud of me. What I've done with my life. Until today, I used to play washboard in a skiffle band, but they went to go see the Beatles last Tuesday night, and so they sacked me Wednesday morning, which I find ironic because I started the Beatles. I saw them back in Hamburg, and they were just rubbish. I said to that John Lennon, I said, John, you're going nowhere, mate. It's embarrassing. Have you ever considered writing your own songs? So I'm skint, I'm busking, guitar, mouth organ, or a rack, bass drum tied to me foot, and the definition of mental illness, symbols between my knees. So I'm in the middle of Victoria Station. I've only been playing for 10 minutes when this Larry bloke comes up to me and says, do you do requests? And I said, indeed I do. He says, I'd like you to play a song for me, Mum. I said, no problem, where is she? And he said, Tasmania. So I nutted him, and this little guy, Roscoe Crabb, he sees all of this and offers me a week's work in Brighton, saying he needs a little bit of muscle. But I tell him that this is all fact. But I need a wage, because I haven't eaten since last night, and I don't get paid until the end of the week. I'm in a pub right now, and I haven't even got enough shrapnel for a pint.
Indoors. I'll be in my room.
All right, so you see this trunk over here? That's me and Floyd's. So I'm going to need you to pick it up. It's quite heavy. So if you could just pick it up and bring it into the pub, that'd be fantastic. All right, it's very strong.
Not
the post office. Are you an actor?
Doesn't show.
Whether you stand at an angle as if there's an audience, over there.
My rival in law, Roscoe Krabs, arrived from London today in the state.
Bizarre. Roscoe Krabs is the name of the chap I killed last Saturday evening, stabbing him 3 times in the chest with a knife that had been half earlier.
He has today claimed my bride, my love, my life.
No, Roscoe Krabs is dead. I know he's dead because my father works with a man who knows someone who says he murdered him.
I met him about an hour ago. He lives. His every breath tortures me.
Perhaps I left the club too early, before he had died. But if he's not dead and he's in Brighton, that means one thing. He's here to kill me. Oh my God. He isn't here. I haven't seen him at all. She must be terrified. I must go to her. I can't. I have to wait for the letters.